Welcome back. My battery is almost dead on this. So I gotta do... This is the last one I'm gonna do for the night, and then I'll continue more probably as the day progresses. I don't know. Because there are times I rarely get to do stuff like this. One less traveled. Okay. Nobody up here. There he is. All right. I need an idea. Other than playthroughs, I want to do like other videos besides playthroughs all the time. Oh shit, there's somebody there. See me? They saw me. Shit. Ooh. Oh, gritty. I like it. Me like. I don't like. Now I like. Is that more music? Like, more people coming? Normandy. Bus Normandy. Mass Effect. Tournament decides. Pudding. Whoa! Okay, that's where I came from. I just want to make sure I get everything on the map. Wolfenstein issued bullets. Dun, 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 dun. Oh wait, knife. Something here. A secret. I'm guessing there's gold here. Gold! Glittering gold! Okay, I just want to know what that achievement was, and... Okay. Guess it couldn't be opened from any other way except through there. Lift. Alright. Scope. Sweet! Snipe, motherfucker. Wait, what was that? Oh, trees. A tower. Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair.
Way into the keep.
Almost done with this whole... stick. Is the alarm going off? I know by the time I go down there, I'm gonna have to face an entire legion. I sense it. King Dick. I'm not sure. I flip fucking knew it. Anybody else want a piece of me? You want a piece of the USA? Nothing to brag about, but still. I come at you like Arby's horsey sauce. Alright, whoa. I wonder if other MLGs have to go through all this shit. That's actually something I wanted to try if I ever go to Beijing. I think it's called the PP Ball Soup, which sounds less appetizing than it really is. It's hollowed beef balls dipped in really, really hot soup. Apparently, even if you give them a little time to cool off, just biting it is enough to actually burn a hole in your mouth. I heard it's really, really good, and I would love to try some of that. But I guess the idea of an American actually ever ordering that stuff in Beijing, I'm sure that a few communist Chinese people are going to have a few laughs saying, "He want pee-pee ball." I don't mean to make that sound offensive, but, you know, it's kind of funny the fact that there's something called PP soup or something like that. PP ball soup. PP ball, beef ball soup kind of thing. Ah, shit. I don't remember how it was pronounced. I'm almost done with this level anyway, so I won't have time to talk about it. So there's that. This is the futuristic American flag. Okay. I gotta get prepared for the next boss fight. Alright, I'm done with this level. Hooty hoo. Sticky icky. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and try this controller, and then maybe tomorrow, I don't know when exactly, but I'm going to continue on another episode once the scene is done. Wolfenstein Keep. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough, because tomorrow or so I will do more of Wolfenstein Old Blood. So stay tuned for more PP Ball references. Stay tuned.